month long, our friends from across the pond have been asking some of our guests to tea, and last week they sat down with Taylor Swift. It's a new segment we're calling Tea Time with Sophia, Grace, and Rosie. Take a look.
Today our guest is Taylor Swift.
How's it going?
Will you dress up for tea time?
I would love to. Do you have costumes?
Yeah, they're right there.
Oh my gosh. I was so jealous that you guys were dressed like a princess and I didn't think to.
Now you look like one like us.
What, who do you think is your favorite princess?
You. Yeah, you.
Oh my gosh.
You look beautiful in a tiara. It looks like you've got a pink tutu and a lovely top.
Thank you so much. That's a really, I think it kind of goes really well with it, and they've got the belt, but I mean, you guys have the ultimate ballet tutus on.
Gold looks pretty on you. What colors do you think look pretty on us?
I think that you guys do pink, purple, and I like the silver crown. And you know what I thought was so cool when I talked to you on the Grammys? I didn't know that you had predicted that I would wear a gold dress.
No, I know that you always wear a dress because I've got this little magazine, Rosie, you've got one as well, and you're in it, and it says the gold girl, and you're every little picture in it, you're wearing gold.
And that's how you knew?
And it really suits you.
Thank you so much.
I've got these glitter glues, and guess what the colour is on the glitter glue?
What colour?
Silver. No.
Gold.
Gold?
Gold, yeah.
Wow.
Got
glitter glue always makes things better,
blue.
Don't you think?
Yeah.
Like if you have a paper
sparkly.
And you're drawing, you just put all kinds of glitter glue on
yeah.
it. All of a sudden, it's like, here's my drawing with glitter glue. it's just better,
it's so
I think.
Nice. We got hungry at the Grammys. Do you ever get hungry when you're singing?
Sometimes I do, actually.
I do as well.
Yeah.
I think I'm food now. I'm really hungry.
What are you in the mood for right now? Like, what if you could have anything right now?
A cookie. Our flower
Look at
cookies.
That! Look at your flower cookies. Let's eat cookies.
All right. Just break one bit off.
You can have a little of mine too.
Whoa.
Just in case.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
What's your favorite kind of candy?
I really like anything chocolate. Right?
I love chocolate.
I love chocolate too. And I love
chocolate world.
You guys have different kind of candy bars sometimes in the UK, don't you?
I love candy bars.
You love candy bars?
I love them.
I do too.
Maybe we could have a feast with candy bars.
We could have a whole feast with candy bars?
And candy.
That would be so amazing. Oh my god.
Would you like some cubes with your tea?
I would love some cubes with my tea. Thank you so much. Do you guys have a favorite kind of ice cream?
I like vanilla. I like chocolate. Actually, I like chocolate.
Do you have a boyfriend?
I don't. Yeah, do you?
I don't have a boyfriend.
No, me neither. That's exactly how I look when people ask me that too, like
yeah.
that terrified look.
I do not
No, I don't really have a boyfriend.
Yeah, definitely not. So we're just a bunch of single girls having tea.
I used to, but now.
You did? You can tell me, it's fine.
I only had one boyfriend, but
we'll
then
say he's a friend of yours who was a boy, so
yeah.
that it doesn't seem as weird.
So now I'm just a friend.
Yeah.
But that's good that you're still friends. That's really good that you could do that.
Can you tell us a joke?
Okay. What did the ocean say to the sand?
I don't know.
Nothing. It just waved. See? Not funny. It wasn't that funny. It is the only joke I can remember, though. Can you remember any jokes?
Yeah, I can. I remember loads of jokes. Why does the banana go to the hospital?
I don't know.
Because it isn't peeling very well. Shall I tell you one? Where do the fish get their money from? The riverbank.
The riverbank! Awesome! You and me, we got this thing.
Thank you, Taylor. I'm Sophia Grace.
I'm Rosie.
And this has been Tea Time.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Thank you.
Ah,
see you later.
That was nice.
See you next time.
We'll be right back with Steve Spangler.